As I've said before, no one could have predicted the enormous impact a previously unknown virus could have had on our nation and our global community. And that is why I'm so grateful that you've accepted the challenge with the determination for which our MTSU students are known.
Remember all the people who helped you get here today, many of whom aren't able to be here, some because of COVID restrictions on attendance, some because they have passed on, but all, you should believe, are proud of you today.
When you think about your time here at MTSU, think about all that you have gained. Think about the fun, the friends, your mentors, and the educational foundation you have in the liberal arts.
So graduates, here's the bottom line. Take pride in your Jones College degree. It is held in high esteem, and you have worked hard to earn it.
We celebrate your accomplishments today, and when you're ready to advance your development to the next level, the faculty and staff of the MTSU College of Education are here to serve you. Thank you for stepping up and stepping in to serve your communities through educational excellence.
Some of the greatest regrets I have come from the times I have listened to that voice that said, "This is good enough," when I knew that I was settling for my second or third choice. Don't be afraid to hold out for what you really want. It will always be worth it.
Now it's up to you to further enhance the reputation of an MTSU degree, to build on the foundation that has been provided by your predecessors and take it to the next level, to help those who will follow in your footsteps.
In my work in the future, I will describe you as a tough bunch, battle-tested and arguably more prepared than any class we've had. Go forth and do great things.
Graduates, please move your tassel from the right to the left of your class.